come on in. Thanks for your business.
That's everyone, then.
Sigh. You know, I thought he reminded me of somebody.
If you keep on staring at me...
Where do you get off saying things like that?
I really have nothing personal against you. I was only trying out a certain personality type, that's all.
Ugh. We don't need someone like you on this team. You really rub me the wrong way.
Okay, that's enough. That's no way to talk, especially not in front of me, your team captain, Naruto. Mutual respect and trust are essential elements of teamwork. Wasn't it Kakashi that taught you that?
No, he's not one of us! The fourth member of Team Kakashi is Sasuke Uchiha! He's not part of Team Kakashi! Not now, not ever!
I'm glad. I'm glad that that's how you feel. Sasuke is a traitor. He betrayed the Leaf and joined Orochimaru. I'm not a traitorous cockroach. I can't fill in for someone like that.
I've had it with you, Sai!
All right, you two. That's enough. No more quarreling.
But he...
Honestly, if that's how you're gonna act, this mission is doomed from the start. It's true this team was thrown together, and we don't know each other as well as we'd like. This mission absolutely must succeed. All four of us need to share the same goal. Is that clear?
Of course.
All right. Now let's set out for Tenshi Bridge. Try to get along, will you?
Got a minute, everyone? Before we reach our destination, there's one thing I'd like to get out of the way.
Get out of the way?
Well, as I said before, this team was thrown together a bit slapdash, and we don't know each other that well. I'd like to have a sparring match here, so we can see what we're all made of.
A sparring match?
Each of us will take a buddy and fight a mock battle together. Naruto and Sai will be on one.
You expect me to work?
I can't wait.
I'll use this. The success of the mission depends on how well you work together. So I want all three of you to take this seriously.
Yes, sir.
Good. Let's get started.
Was that
close, but not quite.
Dang it.
I see.
Do you even know what the word comrade means?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You jerk! Why didn't you help me out more back there? If you had just backed me up!
If I had backed you up, we'd have come out on top? I don't know about... It's impractical to fight while covering for someone who's lost his cool. Helping someone like that would only serve to place me in danger as well.
What was that?
Seriously, don't go blaming others for your own shortcomings. This loss was entirely a result of your own actions.
I'll never accept you as a comrade!
I wonder what Sasuke would have done. Would he have covered for you? I mean, after all, you consider him a comrade. Though I don't know how you can call someone who betrayed his own village a comrade.
If it means...
Naruto.
All right, that ends the match. Let's get moving again.
Yes.
Thank you.
So we're almost... All right, let's take a break here.
Now, I'd like you all to tell us a little about yourselves. Your name, your dreams, things like that.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. There are plenty of things I hate, but I don't see that it matters. It seems pointless to talk about dreams. That's just a word. But what I do have is determination. I plan to restore my clan. And there's someone I have sworn to kill.
There's something I'm curious.
What's that?
Tell me, why does he feel so strong?
It's because Sasuke's more than a teammate to Naruto. He's like a brother. You have somebody who's special to you, don't you? If you do, you should be able to understand his feelings a little.
I don't. Not at all.
Huh?
I had someone I could call my older brother, but when he died, I didn't feel a thing. Not only that, when my brother died, I didn't know what kind of expression.
But that's almost like...
I told you, I don't have any feelings at all.
Sigh.
Captain Yamato, what are we waiting for?
Nothing.
All right, shall we go?
Sigh.
What is it?
Every time you've said something bad about Sasuke, I didn't knock you into tomorrow. It was because of Eden. For once, he's being more forgiving than I am. If you can help us get Sasuke back, I can't afford to hurt you.
Sakura, you and Naruto, how do I say this? You're being I really don't understand how such feelings come about.
What are you doing? Come on, Sakura!
Right.
Thank you.
So.
All right. If you're all ready, shall we begin the operation?
Yep.
Good. And Naruto, you and the others keep out of sight. First, I'll transform into Sasori. I'll signal you if things turn ugly. When I do, I want all of you to jump in.
Yes, sir.
Any minute now.
It's been a long time.
This is...
about 5 years, right?
Kabuto Yakushi. He's an Akatsuki spy.
Were you followed?
It's just you and me. And I don't have much time, so please, keep it brief.
Then I'll keep this short. I want information about Sasuke as well.
We keep moving to a different one every week to avoid being discovered by the enemy. Right now, Orochimaru's holed up north of here. Sasuke Uchiha's there as well.
I see.
Now, I trust you brought the item you promised me. Let's do the handoff. I've spent too much time here as it is. If I were to be discovered speaking with you like this, Orochimaru would...
I'm aware.
Can't stall any longer. I have to take him right now.
Conversation sounds intriguing. I hope neither of you would mind if I joined in the fun.
Orochimaru!
I remember that garb. It sure brings back memories, Sasori.
So, you followed Kabuto, did you?
Oh, I just wanted to thank you in person. After all, you're the one who sent this kid to me, and he's come in very handy.
Not good. I can't afford any carelessness.
I'll draw Lord Orochimaru away. Please cover me, Lord Sasori.
Should I get some distance while Kabuto draws Orochimaru? Did he know?
He was obviously playing me from the start.
What do you mean? Kabuto, you're supposed to be an Akatsuki spy.
Did you think I'd be his spy forever?
Did Orochimaru use his powers to turn me?
Oh no, you've got it wrong. The fact of the matter is, I empathize with Lord Orochimaru's ideals. I'm with him of my own free will.
For now, why don't you signal to the three baby rats behind you to come on out?
So he must have known all along.
Well, it's you again.
I know that face all too well. And it looks like the Ninetales did.
Give Sasuke!
It's not as simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Why can't you just accept?
If you want to know about Sasuke, you will have to force it from me. If you can, that is.
Get back here! Naruto! Kabuto, you...
Lord Orochimaru wants to play with Naruto. If you get in his way, he'll destroy you. No, that's... To be accurate, there's no room for us to get into their fight.
I'll play with you for a bit.
Sasuke! Give him back!
I wonder who's best. Is that all? You're worse than my Sasuke.
Don't talk about him like you own him! Especially in front of me!
This boy.
Ugh.
interesting.
Expected. That's right. You know what to do. Entrust your heart to me. Come. Give him a glimpse of our power.
This is far from over. For I still possess the thing they want most. I have Sasuke.
Sakura, leave Kabuto for later. Right now, we have to get to Naruto.
What's going on?
Apparently, the worst has happened.
Any minute now.
Naruto's just up ahead. I've got to hurry. What's wrong?
Sai isn't here.
Oh, Sai? He's already begun to move? Still, this is no time to worry about that. Afraid of this. The Ninetales seal is dissolved.
Naruto, what's happened to you?
Sakura, no matter what happens, don't worry.
But Naruto!
It was for this. Exactly for this reason.
Huh?
return Naruto to normal.
And Captain Yamato?
First, we have to restrain him.
Yes, sir!
To hold you back.
Stop moving!
Okay, now! Hokage-style Elder Jutsu! 10th Edict on Enlightenment!
Is Naruto...
Yes, we managed to
contain? How...
A long time ago, Orochimaru used me for an experiment.
The first Hokage cells?
The first Hokage had total control over tailed beasts. Only I can perform that jutsu to pacify Naruto, because I carry the first Hokage's DNA within me.
So that's why. Sai.
I already know about Sai.
What?
Well, I'll explain it later. Naruto should be waking soon.
Naruto!
Huh? Sakura? What happened to me?
Thank goodness.
I'm glad you're unharmed.
That was a rather entertaining game.
What'll we do now?
For now, we return to the hideout.
Hmm?
Did you need some?
You were with Naruto.
make this clear. I've come to negotiate.
Listen. What's that?
A list of Anbu Black Ops led direct.
So you snuck away with a top secret document.
All right, my thanks.
Said you wanted to negotiate.
Yes.
This is no place for a conversation. Let's talk at our hideout. Come with me.
As I feared.
I did what?
That's right. I'd noticed several oddities in Sizeby, so I used one of my clones to keep an eye on. Well, actually, he's with Orochimaru and has left for their hideout.
What is that guy thinking?
During the time I watched him, Sai didn't seem to be acting for personal reasons.
Then why?
This is only something of a wild guess. I think Sai may be taking orders from someone other than the Fifth Hokage. We assume that Sai's master and Orochimaru have common goals and interests.
But what's so important that he team up with Orochimaru to do it?
Maybe plotting a second destruction of the Hidden Leaf Village.
No.
It's too dangerous for us to allow Sai to go like this. We're going—
Yes, sir!
Orochimaru was in here. Right. Okay, are you ready?
Of course.
Let's do this!
This is Orochimaru.
There's no time.
Right!
Thank you.
So, you made it this far.
Sigh. You jerk! Why did you betray the Hidden Leaf?
My, you realized I'd betrayed you. If you figured out that much, I assume you also know my objective?
I guess. You weren't acting alone. Visitor, whoever that may be, was plotting to destroy the Leaf for the second time.
Well done. That's correct. We will crush the current Hidden Leaf.
Sigh, doesn't it bother you to-
Not really. It is my mission, after all.
Why, you?
All right. That's enough talking, I think. I can't let you beyond this point. Orochimaru's orders. Because Sasuke is over there.
Sasuke is...
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid you're going to have to disappear now.
The way that leads to Sasuke is Sai. If you're gonna block our way, you won't get any mercy.
Better chance of moving forward if we all...
Captain Yamato, please let Naruto do this.
There's a lot that Naruto wants to tell Sai through this fight.
But...
Please.
I can't give you very...
Right!
I'm telling you, you can't stop me!
Why? This power. Last time we fought, you weren't nearly this.
I told you. I won't show mercy to anyone who blocks the way to Sasuke. I'll do whatever it takes to protect our bond.
You're telling me that's where your power comes from?
The mission is to save Sasuke!
I wouldn't bother if I were you.
What?
When I was brought here, I met Sasuke.
What?
Even though Sakura told me you think of Sasuke as a brother, Sasuke told me that he doesn't care about you. So, why?
Well, well. You lost pretty quickly.
Kabuto Yakushi.
You don't appear to have betrayed us. I'll forgive you.
Why, you?
Look at your face.
Shut up! You hadn't been eyeing Sasuke in the first place, he'd never have come here!
See, you're passing the blame. In the end, he did come here, you know. To gain the power to defeat Itachi and to steep himself in darkness. All we did was give him the opportunity. He made his own choices. You still can't understand that? Well, you never were all that bright. Simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Why can't you just accept the truth? All right. That's enough idle chat. Why don't you return Sai to us now? Naruto, you seem ready to fight me, but the last battle took a lot out of you. Do you really think you can beat me?
You don't know what you're talking about!
Hmm?
You aren't fighting Naruto. You're fighting me!
Sakura?
I will never forgive you.
It's too late for you to make
you have it backwards. Do you really think you can win against Sakura and me?
Captain Yamato?
Let's take him down, Sakura.
I'll help too!
No, Naruto. You just watch Sai. We sat on the sidelines before. It's our turn now.
But...
it's all right. I won't lose.
Rather not strike a woman, but with a girl this stubborn, I have no choice. Why don't I teach you a little lesson? I never imagined you'd do so well.
Now stay out of our way!
Your way, huh? Especially you, Naruto.
What?
People change. Sasuke is no longer chasing dreams and ideals. Sasuke can't hear you anymore. He'll never return to you. Never.
No matter what anyone says.
Thank you.
He's my friend. That bond took a lot of work. So I'm gonna protect him. End of story!
You really are an idiot. You have a bond, even if you do.
If there is a bond, they'll get him back for sure. Isn't that right, Naruto?
Yeah.
Sai, what are you saying?
There's a reason why Naruto and Sakura are following Sasuke with such fervor. They're desperate not to sever their... I can't say I know what it means, but...
Sai.
So I won't let you interfere.
So in the end, you fall on their side, huh? I thought you might be useful, but it looks like I was wrong. Well, never mind. Either way, I know how this will end. Go on! Go waste your energy persuading Sasuke.
He got away.
Naruto.
Whatever he said, it doesn't change what we have to do.
Yeah.
But Sai...
I don't really understand why I chose what I did. But I thought if I stayed with you, I'd discover something.
I see. Okay, Captain Yamato. Now, we just have to get Sasuke back!
Right. All right, Team 7. Resume the mission.
Absolutely!
Yes, sir!
Sasuke must be just up ahead.
So close.
Okay, let's go!
Naruto.
That voice.
Finally, we found you.
Sasuke! Sasuke...
What are you doing all the way out here?
We...
Sorry.
I was wondering where and is he?
I want to see the bond between you and Naruto.
A bond?
What?
Having too many ties, you see. I have a different bond now. Between my older brother and me.
Severed your bonds? Quit talking crazy! No matter how hard you deny it, it's not severed. Our bond. The bond I finally found with you. It's not something you can cut loose so easily.
I can't turn back. If that's how it is.
Naruto.
Yeah. That's the way... Taking you home! No matter what!
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
Yeah.
your hand. Enough talk. You're still just a child. Where's that? Fireball Jutsu! But the game ends here.
That attitude.
He wasn't biting seriously?
I'll erase you here once and...
I wouldn't use that jutsu, Sasuke.
Why did you stop?
Why? Because if other Akatsuki...
That's a pitiful...
Every bit helps. If you're
Come.
What?
Naruto, like I said...
Sasuke!
Goodbye.
Sasuke. Again. I couldn't stop him again. I am... so weak.
So that's the extent.
Huh?
Naruto, you said something to Sasuke. You said even if he denied it, it bound you to. Do you think a bond that's...
Sai.
No.
In that case, you can still... And next time, I'll...
So... Thanks.
The fight's just...
I see. So there was no hope. And?
We're not giving up!
The mission. As long as there is strength in those eyes, though. What promising kids. Huh. Alright. In that case, I'll have you continue to carry out new. You'll be contacted about your next mission shortly. Until then, I want you all on standby.
Understood.
I'm counting.
Right!